Good morning, choir students. Happy Wednesday. It's Wacky Wednesday. I got these little hearts floating over the top of my head because I miss you guys. Hope you guys are all doing really well. It is day 33 of our Corona break. It is also May 6th. A little cold out, so we'll kind of see how things go today. It's supposed to snow on Friday. Wacky. If you're new to our distance learning class, welcome. Great to have you here. Okay. So today for our class discussion, it is in Schoology. There are three short videos for you to watch and a few questions for you to answer. And that's all you have to do. So pretty easy and pretty fun. I think that you guys will enjoy the videos and voice your opinion on things. So that's all you have to do, but that's in Schoology. If you haven't done your Flipgrid assignments yet, make sure you get those in. They are due on by Sunday. If you have any questions or issues with those, let me know and I'll help you out with that, okay? Shoot me an email and I'll do what I can to help you through it, okay? If you have Schoology issues, issues with other classes, let me know. I'll do what I can to help you guys, okay? Other than that, that's all I really have for you today. Just watch the videos, answer the questions in the Schoology discussion, and that's it. It's supposed to be a little bit warmer today and sunny, so hope you guys enjoy the day. Hope you guys are all doing well. I miss you guys a bunch. I was in the choir room yesterday and it's empty and it's really weird being there without you guys. I don't like it. So miss you guys and I hope you're all doing well. Keep singing because it's good for you and it will make you feel better. And other than that, I'll see you on Flipgrid. Have a good one. Bye.